Well, the river is maintaining an excellent fishing height. It's clear, and I'm afraid there are one or two leaves. Fishing will be challenging, as they say.